I know that was a bit loud, guys. I'm sorry for the people that had mics in or the earphones in, whatever they're called. And yeah, as you guys know by the thumbnail and title, today we're going to be doing a new challenge for you guys. And we're going to be doing the ramen noodle challenge. I don't know what it's called. Lots of YouTubers have been doing this. And some of my close friends have been recommending this for us. So yeah, we're going to be doing this. Like, we got this packet from like a shop, a Japanese store, I don't know
where. Welcome to hell.
And we're going to be doing this challenge. And we've got like our mugs here and we've got water right behind the camera. So if anything goes wrong, you know, like, we're going to drink our water because apparently this is really hot. I haven't tasted it. I watched videos on it and people start dying.
We haven't had it people have
Boring.
Alright guys, now we're just gonna get into the video. We're not gonna talk for that long. And yeah, please drop a like on this video because we're gonna like burn our taste buds off. Come on, drop a like on this video.
Click the subscribe button.
Yeah, and put it in the comment section down below if you want more videos like this on SMS Headstream on our channel. And if you want more challenges or you want more vlogs or something like that. So let's get right into it.
Alright guys, we're back. We got our noodles here and we got our... Welcome to hell.
Not looking forward to it. Yeah, and we got like this chili and this pepper we have to put in.
This sunflower seeds
I'm not looking forward to it, guys. We've got our water right here. Here's the only example. I've got one here. And yeah, so yeah, drop a like. We're doing this for you guys. And yeah, let's get right to it. I'll catch you guys when we're like when the sunflower seeds and shit, whatever it's called, is in the noodles, and we'll mix it, and then just when we're about to taste it, we'll like tell you guys and we'll turn on the camera and Alright guys, we just put our stuff down. We haven't mixed it, we're gonna mix it like in a second. Shuli was obviously good. He's a girl.
No, I'm not. Guys, they want me to put sunflower seeds and seaweed. Like, they're saying, oh, you're not completing the challenge. Like, bro, it's about the chili and the noodles, not about the stupid sunflower seed and thingy. So, stop this shit.
He's too scared. So, you know, your boy Sam. Your boy Sam is the man of the channel, so he's just a little bit like.
Shut up.
Something. And yeah, we're gonna get right into it. Guys, look at this. Look at it. That's what we're gonna be having, guys. Oh my god. Guys. Oh my god. We're gonna get 15 likes on this video because I want to see how some masters do a challenge like this because they've never done a challenge on the channel. And yeah, most of the time it's me and shows that they're doing challenges.
What are you talking about? 15? I want 20. This is crazy. Like, crazy.
Guys, he always like tops the likes as he always does.
I know the SMS Headstream gang can get it.
Alright, guys, it's a moment of truth. 3, 2, 1. Guys, remember, he didn't put all of it.
Ooh.
I swear, guys, I feel like if I just like breathe, fire will come out.
Like, it's not that bad, like it's not, you would think it's way hotter than this, but it's hot, the heat that you can take, it's like eating a chili.
Guys, we're gonna try to finish this. I'm gonna fast forward this now. I'm gonna try to finish this as much as I can. And yeah, guys, come on. Put in the comments down below for has and mass to do this or something like this. Because
I want you guys to put in the comment section down below who do you think can finish the challenge.
Who do you think will finish first? Put your thoughts in your brain and put it in the comment section down below. Who do you think is going to finish it?
And who's going to finish the challenge?
I'm going to fast forward this now. And yeah, if Shubi finishes first, it's because he put less stuff and I put all like the ingredients. And now I'm going to fast forward it. Let's go. Alright guys, you saw the time lapse. I think my camera like finished because it had like had low battery. We didn't even get close to finish. My tongue is like burning. I'm starting to, I can't speak now.
I'm sweaty.
We need to have water. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like on this video. You don't really know what to do with the SMS Troopers. And yeah, subscribe to this channel if you're new. And yeah, if you're new to this channel, would you pranks, challenges, vlogs, whatever you want to do, trick shots and all that. And yeah, put in the comment section down below for Hassan has to do this next, because I haven't done a challenge on the video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Peace on the street. As I said, to say goodbye. Wait, here with the full beat.
True beat.
Think big.
Little bit.